Wait, Craig was like,
my sister.
The best part of going back to my hometown, friends who are like family.
Craig used to take me trick-or-treating every year. Used to walk me home from school.
My sister Daphne and I were thrilled to stroll back through our old neighborhood in Compton where we grew up, South Poinsettia Avenue.
God, the house, it looks kind of the same.
Yes, it does. We used to have shows back there, remember?
Right, like talent shows.
Yes, we did.
And we had no talent.
We spent our summers mostly outside, playing with all the other kids on the block. For us, we had a picture-perfect childhood.
That's where we had our birthday parties.
Absolutely.
Everybody would
right
just
there.
Come right back
we had
there.
Races? How could we have races?
And we had a race from there to there.
Right.
In 1970, my parents, Abel and Sylvia Sykes, moved their three daughters from San Diego to the Hub City.
And who was the first one?
That was my dad,
first black president.
That's right. So that's why it's, whenever I look at this, it reminds me of the history of the institution, but also the changes that he made as the college president and the first African-American college president at Compton College. So this is a reminder of the legacy that was built.
My father has since passed, but the Abel B. Sykes Jr. Child Development Center stands in his memory.
We miss him so much. He was the consummate professional. An outstanding leader.
We also took advantage of the city's rich agricultural roots. It's still not uncommon to see urban cowboys and backyard stables in the Richland Farms area of Compton. It's where we rode horses year-round. The area also home to the Compton Junior Posse.
It's really fun. It's amazing.
Well, horses are magical. Horses make a big difference in human beings' lives as far as developing discipline and responsibility.
Speaking of discipline, this McDonald's on Long Beach Boulevard was my first job. Back then, it didn't look anything like this.
You'll see self-order kiosks, digital menu boards.
Let's do it a little drizzly on top.
I know one thing that McDonald's taught me. Service with a smile, always.
Compton summers revolved around the pool.
First, I'm gonna do a nice swan dive.
Looters Park still providing neighborhood kids with affordable lessons and a place to cool off and have fun. Compton, a community that helped make me who I am today.
Every morning we watch the news.
That is so nice of you, thank you.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.